we're out here with
Karen and Conco.
We're best friends. They're best friends. For how long?
For like 10 years.
10 years, yeah.
But a man has never come between you two. What if it was George Clooney?
Maybe.
She's into the older guys.
Yeah.
He's older, but...
He's 100. What are you talking about?
George Clooney?
Isn't he?
He's like 40, 30.
Yeah. How old are you?
I'm personally like David Beckham.
And how about Posh? Is Posh hot enough for him?
Yeah.
Yeah, she's pretty hot.
You like her?
Yeah, I like her.
Give me some more hot couples.
Rodden.
Yeah. I think she deserves more though.
Who is she?
Angelina Jolie.
I thought you were going to say Jennifer Aniston deserves more.
I don't know.
So Angelina deserves better than Brad Pitt?
Probably.
Okay, like who?
Who? George Clooney.
You were in Soccer Mom. What was your character in Soccer Mom?
My name is Sierra, and I was like the mean girl's best sidekick girl. Like,
kind of like that.
We should cut that part out.
Cassie.
And she's your friend?
Well, I do acting, so I've worked with her before, and she
has. Oh, really? Is she cool?
Oh, she's really cool.
And she's your buddy now?
Kind of, yeah.
Kind of. Like, are y'all having a riff, or you just don't know each other really well?
I mean, like, if I see her on the street, I'd be like, hey, we don't, like, talk really right now.
Right now? What'd she do?
Nothing.
Your dream is to be Oscar-winning actress.
Basically.
Oh, you're a basketball girl.
I love playing basketball.
Are you going to play in college?
Yeah.
Hopefully, yes. I really want to go into sports medicine.
Good for you. You're a very strong chick. You got a strong personality.
Thank you.
You do, and you do too. And I can see why y'all are big buddies.
We'll, like, put our bones in little boxes and we'll be the same, like, little grain. Like, grain in the hole.
That is not only a brilliant idea, but I, you know, if the sports medicine doesn't work out, you might want to patent that.
Hotter than Hollywood rocks!